Good morning, everybody. I am here. Just trying to get everybody put together. Come on board live. People here, I'm live. I've got camera now. If you're getting my emails, we're live, everybody. Janet, we're live. Thank you. I'm live. I'm live.
If you can't tell, Jim, may we go around and introduce
in a minute. People at home, we're live. We're doing love music all week, starting love of the legs, lower body, fire down below, upper body on Wednesday, and a little gentle stretching, baby love on Friday. So people at home, you want extra weights for those legs, go get it now. People here want to be introduced around the room. So we'll start, I'm Jim. We'll start right here with Trudy, Marianne, this is Ann, this is Sarah, Jan, Janet, Bryn, Jackie, and Karen,
and Katie.
They're coming off the street. It's so cold. All right, so I got a little cold music too. I'm talking, I can't shut up. Let's get ready to go. I've got the big speaker. God willing, let's stretch and get ready.
He closed the door to your heart.
Some Supremes here. They get stretched. Get a reach up through that spine. Those arms down. One more reach up. Arms down, legs apart. Take a stretch down, come up. And again, let's turn this down a bit. Down. Side stretch, one more down. Pull up, side stretch, with the foot out front. Stretching towards it, gradually. Pull up, other foot out. Gently stretch towards that toe. Pull up, knee up front. Knee out the back. Another knee up. And out the back. Rub that shoulder back. Bring it in. One across and stretch. Pull and switch. Now for the back, gently down on the floor, bending, slowly, even slower, coming up, take a torso roll around, bring it in, one more down towards the floor, working that back, gently pull it up, take one more torso roll around, bring it back in, breathe in and exhale. Breathe in and exhale. Out to a side lunge with 3, 2, 1. Up and over. 1, 2, 3. Up in center. Down again towards the floor. Gently pull up. In. Slow curl up. Tap those shoulders. Load down and curl up. Tap those shoulders. Roll those arms forward. Roll them back. Hand on that head and gently stretch to the side. Stretch to the other side. Don't worry if you do a nice leg warm up after the cardio warm up. Make sure that runway is clear. Time for some legs. March it out. March it out. Up to backward side steps. Up, back, out, one. Up, back, out, two. Step up, step back, out, three. Last one, up, back, out, four, march it out. Four ins for outs with a squat. You heard me. In, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, squat. In, two, three, two, out, two, three, two, squat. In, two, three, three, out, two, three, three, squat. Last in, last out, squat. March it out. Two up, two back, two squats. Up, back, squat, squat. Step up, step back, squat. Two, up, back, squat. Three, squat. Four, squat. Five, last two, back, squat. Six, march it out. Jumping jacks. We'll do eight. Two for one. Modified if you need it. Up, out, one. Up, out, two. Up, out, three. Up, out, four. This is five. Up, four, six. Up, seven. Last one, eight. March it out. That's your breath. Step back and squat. Burpees. Modify. We'll do six. Step back. Reach. One. Reach. Two. Reach. Three. Reach. Four. Reach. Five. Last one. Back. Back. Reach. Six. March it out. I said eight, sorry. I stopped at six. Catch your breath. Three rights, three lefts. Right, 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 left, 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 right, 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 left, 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 right, right, right. Last, left, left, last, right, right, right. March it out. Knees and kicks to finish. Knee, knee, kick, kick, knee, knee, kick, two, knee, knee. Last kick. Good kick your butts today. Lower body. I ain't gonna hurt ya. Catch your breath. We'll do a little stretching to get started. No weights. Butt kickers to start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last one, eight. Catch your breath. High knee march. Up, one. High knee march, two. Up, three. Get them up. Four. Up, five. Up, six. Up, seven. Last one, eight. Shake them out. Toe touch sweepers. See, we sweep the floor, one side, sweep, and sweep two, three, four, sweep five, sweep six, sweep seven, last one, eight, that side, switch side, touch and sweep, touch, sweep two, touch, sweep three, touch, sweep four, sweep five, sweep six, touch, sweep seven, sweep eight, shake them out, breathe. Squats in circles, around at the joints. Choose your height, high, medium, or low. Just move around in circles, six and six. One, two, squat circle three, four, five, six, switch it out, up around one, two, three, four, five, six, shake it out, slow moving skaters, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, last one, eight, lunges with twist, one leg down, we'll twist for six, one, two, three, four, five, six, switch it out, other leg, six twists, twist, one, twist two, twist three, twist four, twist five, twist six, shake them out, that's the heat. Squat, ankle lift, calf raise. Squat, up on those toes. Squat, up two, three, four, five, six, we do eight, seven. Last one, eight. That's the warm-up. That ain't gonna hurt you. Take it out. Before we get weights, four twists, two knees. Ready? Twist, two, three, four. High knees if you can. High knee two. High knee three. I need four, four more. I need five, twist, two, three, four. I need six, twist, two, three, seven. Last twist, three, four. I need eight, and breathe. All right, those of you that are carrying weights, get them. Get your weights. And down under. I met a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in. Nice, low squat with a shoulder raise. When half weights, just raise those hands up. Try and work those legs. Going low. Know your range. Stop when you need to. Let's do 12. You ready? Squat. Reach up one, low squat, two, down and squat, three, down we go, four, squat five, squat six, squat seven, squat eight, low squat, nine, this is 10, 11, 12, we'll go into pulse lunges, three pulses and a curl, we'll stay on one leg, eight, three, two, ones with a curl at the bottom. You got weights, or use body weights. Choose a lucky leg. Breathe. Three, two, one, curl and up. Three, two, two, curl. Two, three, two, three, curl. Three, three, two, four, curl, four, three, two, five, curl, five, three, two, six, curl. Two more. Three, two, seven, curl. Last, two, eight, curl. Shake that leg out. Remember, do what your body says. Switch legs. Take the side. Ready? Here we go. Three, two, one. Curl one. Two. Three. Curl four. Three, two, five. Curl five. Three, two, six. Curl six. Two more. Three, two, seven. Curl. Last one. One, two, three. Curl eight. Good morning, legs. I warned you. She's so cold outside. All right. Side lunge, lateral lift. I'll turn this down a bit. Stone, she's so cold. Side lunge, lateral lift. Eight aside. Ready? Side lunge, one. Side lunge, two. Side lunge, three. Side lunge, four. Side lunge, five. Side lunge, lateral lift, six. Side lunge, seven. Last one, eight. So cold. Switch it out. Eight the other side. You ready? One. Side lunge. Two. Out. Up three. Four. Toe touch. Five. Six. Seven. Last one, eight. Body breathe. Weights down. Weights down. Hear that runway. Broad jump out. Knee, knee, kick, kick. Get them high. Three back. Modify. Nice step out. We'll do eight. Catch your breath. Ready to jump or step? Out. Knee, knee. High kick. Back to one. Out. Knee, knee. High kick. Back to two. Back to three. Step out. Back to four. Five. Six. Two more. I kick, at seven. Last one, knee, knee, kick, kick. Back to eight, good work. Catch your breath. Round two, read my notes here. 50, basics, no, I'm sorry, just kidding. Do Great leg lifts. I think that's what that says. Slow lateral leg lifts. Straight leg lifts. So, one, same leg. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, do 10 at a side, 9, 10. That's leg one. Leg two gets 10. Get them high if you can. Ready. Here's high one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Last one, 10. All right, catch your breath. This has got a little balance to it. It was Captain Morgan. Eight with a knee up. Use a doorway, a chair. To do this, if your balance is off, I'm going to hold my weights. One leg goes. Use your tapper. Bring your foot down. Create a little balance there with each one if you need it. Eight and eight, Captain Morgan. Are you ready? Breathe. Here we go. Up and around one. Up and around two. Up around three. Up around four. Up around makes five. Up around for six. Up around for seven. Last one, eight. That side. Shake the post out. It gets eight. Holding those weights if you want to. Eight. Here we go. One. Two. Three. I'm off. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one, four, eight. Double dip, squats at the bottom. I'm gonna count to five. You can pulse it or hold it. We'll do eight of these. Double dips, holding at five at the bottom. Breathe. Ready? Dip, hold one, two, three, four, one. Dip, hold, two, three, four, two. Dip, hold, two, three, four, three. Dip, hold, two, three, four, four. Dip, dip, hold, two, three, four, five, dip, hold, two, three, four, six, dip, hold, two, three, four, seven, dip, hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And walk that out. Everybody good. Side oblique twist. I'm gonna carry my weights. You don't need to. If you're not carrying weights, get a twist over. Your obliques, it's a twist. That's important. You could just stand here, but get a twist. Twist over. I can't say that enough. So I'm carrying weight, bringing that knee up, twisting to the side. We'll do eight. That's two for ones. And it's gonna burn. Are you ready? One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, 7, 8. Everybody breathe. If go to the mat before we go, you got wrist issues, you can do the first 2 sets standing. So start with a bird dog. So I get out nice and flat if you're standing. If you're not, go to the mat. You will be palms down. Got issues here? Don't go down yet. After that, we're doing fire hydrants. They can both be done standing. First one is a bird dog. Opposite arm and leg out. We're going to hold it up there. Yes, we are. So if you're on the mat, get ready. It's going to burn. Put my camera down. Catch it all down here. We're going to burn it with 5 if you can. Holding, standing, that's a little harder. Balance. Hold it 1, 2, 3 if you want. Here we go. Try and get nice and straight. First one, are you ready? People are down. Here we go. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. Up. 2, 3, 4, 1. Switch. You can pulse them. Up. 2, 3, 4, 2. Switch. Up. 2, 3, 4, 2. Switch. Here's 3. Up. 2, 3, 4, 3. Switch. Up. 2, 3, 4, 3. 2 more sets. Up. 2, 3, 4, 4. Switch. Up. 2, 3, 4, 4. Last one. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. Last. 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on the mat. Get a child's pose in. People standing. Stretch it out. People standing are at home. The dog park. Up. And in with a twist if you can. One side at a time. Please watch your balance, people standing. All right, people on the mat. Hip comes up. Tuck it in towards your elbow. And back in. Do 8 of these. Up, in, back, and down is how I'm going to call it. Breathing, 8 aside. Up, in, back, down 1. Up, in, back, down 2. Up, elbow, knee, back 3. Up, and in, back 4. Up, in, back 5. Up, and in, back 6. Up, in, back 7. Last one. In, back 8. Child's pose, people on the mat. Switch side standing. Feet on the other side. People at home, same with you. 8. Dog parks. Catch your breath. Here we go with 8. Ready. Up, in, back, in 1. Up, elbow, knee, back. In 2, up and in, back, down 3, up, elbow, knee, back, 4, up, in, back, 5, up, in, back, 6, up, elbow, knee, back, 7, last one, in, back, down for 8, take a child pose. on the mat. People that are standing, go to a chair. Also do this standing, kind of hard. We're gonna do four heel taps and two leg lifts, suggest the chair maybe. You can go out on a bicycle with four, all right? We'll do a leg lift and a leg lift. People down, you can always come down. Bathing beauty. Okay, for this one, one, two, three, four, with a lift. Lift, don't like that for back, bring your knees in. Put your knees in if you want. We'll come all the way down, head and shoulders on the mat. I hold my neck and also put support under the tush. Breathing, do eight sets. Out, two, three, four, lift, one, out, two, three, two, lift, two, out, two, three, lift, lift, three, out, two, three, four, lift, four, out, two, three, five, lift, five, out, two, three, six, lift, six, out, two, three, seven, lift, seven, last, two, three, four, lift, eight. Body breathe. Time for leg W's. Is in the chair. People on the mat, there are a number of ways you can do these. On the side, some of you can even go back onto your palms and do them out the back, and that's really good for those glutes. You can also come down and do the W's this way. Any and always choose a position. We do eight and eight, each leg. Try and make them nice and wide to work in those through those legs. That's why I have you do these. Suppose you can make them small too. You decide. Everybody good? W's both legs. Are you ready? Here we go. W out, back, one. W out, back, two. W and back for three. W, back for four. W, back five. W, make six. W, back for seven. Last W, this side for eight. Want to switch legs. The other side gets eight. Nice W's for winter. Here we go. Are you ready? Eight W's. W, back in for one. W, back in for two. W, back in makes three. W, back in four. W, in for five. W, back in six. W, back in seven. Last W, boo-hoo. Back in eight. Take a break and breathe. All right. You can hold your knees in, legs out. And we're gonna pulse. So, knees in, pulse in. Small ones, W's even harder. You can lift them and get a crunch in. Good for you. You might decide if I say we do 50 of them. which direction you're going to go, but you know I'm kidding. That happens. All right. So choose. I'm going to do 10 and 10. Do 10 to start and then 10. All right. So choose wisely. 10 ins or 10 leg lift lifts, crunch pulses. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here's Madonna with Frozen. 10 more. I'm going to let you recoup. 10 more. But don't freeze. Keep them moving. Are you ready? 10 more. Pulse 1. Pulse 2. Pulse 3. Pulse 4. Pulse 5. Pulse 6. Pulse 7. Pulse 8. Pulse 9. Last one, 10. That was fun. We should do it again. All right, here's a nice bridge song. A couple of bridges here. Madonna and Frozen. Want more legs? You're coming up on those toes. First one, we're just gonna hold it for 10. Touch that tush to the mat for 10, then go into butterflies. Up on those toes the whole time if you want. Are you ready? Bridge it up for static 10. Up we go, holding. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Tush taps. 1, up, down, tap, up, 2. Tap, up, 3. Tap, up, 4. Use those core muscles. Tap, up, for 5. Tap up for 6, tap up 7, tap up 8, tap up 9, last tap 10. Quick breath, everybody, take a break. Butterflies, we're gonna tap, open the legs and close with each tap. 10 of these. Tap up, open the legs, close down 1, tap up. Open, close, tap down 2. Up, open, close, tap down 3. Up, open, close, tap down 4. Up, open, close, tap 5. Up, open, close, tap 6. Up, open, close, tap 7. Up, open, close, tap 8. Up, open, close, tap 9. Up, open, close, last tap. Up, open, close. Bring it down for 10. Bring our legs up the tabletop. Go into Pilates butt kickers. I want you to go slow, to feel it. Do alternating. 2 for 1s, and at 10, we're going to hold it at the top. All right, make them slow. Slow butt kickers. Are you ready? Head and shoulders be on that mat. Legs come up tabletop. Are you ready? In 1. Butt kick. Butt kick 2. In 3. In 4, in 5, in 6, in 7, in 8, in 9, last one, hold them up, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring them down slow, way to work, legs still attached, we're not done on the mat, one more, just for you, leg lifts, just for you, make a 4, bending that leg, heel on our knee. That's for resistance. We're going to slow lift them up and down. People with back issues, bring both knees up, heel on that knee. And you can do these by lifting up that bent knee. Try and go slow here. All right? Because we're going slow, I'll be nice. We'll do slow fours just for you. Are you ready? Here we go. As tears go by, lift up slow one. Bring it down slow for one. Lift it up slow two. Bring it down slow for two. Lift up three. Down slowly for three. Last one up and down for four that side. Breathe and switch them out. You support on the tush if you need it. Four on this side. Has it been up there just for you? Up slow one, down one. Up slow two, down slow for two. Up three. Down slow for three. Last one up. And down slow fours just for you. Take a break and breathe. That time is done. People on the floor, pull yourselves up. Back to a standing position for your one runway of your mat. You've got one, two, three more sessions standing. So pop on up, get some water. Get water anytime during the class. People at home, you too. Or put down those coffee and tea and rejoin us. Never get a response from people at home on that one. No, we are working hard. The radiators are working, that's for sure. It's like Florida in here. That was going to be my balance interval, but you don't need that today. Clear your runway. Because we're going to have a second little cardio interval, I know you want it. Get composed. Those legs are doing all right. Going upper body on Wednesday with some tough love. Upper body. Enough of the, as tears go by, let's pick it up a bit. Disco Inferno, march it out. One, two, three, hold. We'll start it out, it's got balance. Be careful here. You ready? One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. One more. Hold. March it out. Bus stop, three up, three back. Jumping jacks. We'll do eight. You ready? Up, two, three. Back, two, one. Jumping jack. Up, two, two. Back, two, two. Second jumping jack. Up, two, three. Back, two, three. Third jumping jack. Up, two, three. Back, two, three. Fourth jumping jack. Up, two, five. Back, two, five. Five jacks. Up, two, three. Back, two, six. Up, two, seven. Jump, jump. Last two, eight. Back to eight. March it up. Reach up, reach down. Four twists. Legs apart. Jump, two, down, two. two, twist, two, three, one, up, two, down, two, twist, two, three, two, up, two, down, two, twist, two, three, three, last two up, last two down, twist, two, three, four, march it out. Skaters, watch it modify. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, last one, eight. Hold that there to skate. March it out. Four out, four in. Each leg. Come to a stop, work it out. One, two, three, one. Switch it out. Two, three, two. Switch it out. Two, three, three. Last one out. Two, three, four. March it out. Knees and jumps. Knee, knee, kick. One, knee, knee, kick. Two, knee, knee, kick. Three, last knee, knee, kick. Four, march it out. Burn, baby, burn. Catch your breath. All right, this one should be done maybe without weights unless you're real agile. We'll squat, lunge, squat, and lunge. Probably without weights, and add a little movement to it for cardio. Watch your positioning, watch your movement. Start with a squat into a lunge. We'll alternate those lunges. We'll do eight. Catch your breath. Are you ready? Squat, lunge, back to a squat, and a lunge. One, squat, lunge, squat, lunge. Two, squat, lunge. Squat, lunge three, squat, lunge, squat. How many are these? Four, I think. Who's counting anyway? Squat, lunge, squat, five. Squat, lunge, squat, lunge, five or six, I'll give you six. Squat, lunge, squat, lunge, seven. This will be the last one. I think I gave you a couple. That's all right. You can pay me later. That's eight or something like it. All right, now for this one, do a one leg calf raise. So for balance, use a door frame, a chair. Anybody wants to carry weights with this, be my guest. We're gonna do a calf raise up on one toe. Be careful with this. We do a leg, one-legged calf raise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Shake that ankle out. Get ready for the other side. Are you ready? One, two, calf raise three, up four, up five, up six, up seven, Last one, eight. Shake out that ankle. Move right into good morning. So I've shown these before. Lock those knees. Halfway down to those knees. Sticking the tush out for lower back and glutes. Only halfway down. Stick out that glute. You'll feel that because the glutes are connected to the hamstrings. Good morning. How many of these do you want to do? 12, 15, 20? The room's real quiet all of a sudden. Ice melts. Let's do 10. Are you ready? Down, stick it out, up, one. Down, stick out, up, two. Down and out, three. Halfway down, stick it out, up, four. Down, four, five. Down, up, six. Down, up, seven. Down, up for eight. Down, nine. Last one for 10. Shake it out. Weight down, please. The waist pinching. Use a chair or a wall for support. Bend that elbow into that knee. Both sides. Put the weight of them. Let's try and go slow to really feel this here. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last waist pincher, eight. Take it out. Other side gets to go. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last one, eight. This melts. Sumo walks. Get down. Walk it. Sumo, I should have Japanese music on for this. So, moving back so they can see me. I want the legs wide. This is not a squat walk. It's a sumo squat walk. Get them down when we get there. We'll go slow. Back and forth. Just do maybe six times. Breathing. Legs apart. Get down. One, two, three, one. Get them down and out. One, two, two. And up. Bring it down. Out. Two, three, three. Bring it down. Out. Two, three. That's four. Two more. Bring them down. Out. Two, three, five. Last one. Down. Out. Two. And six. Shake that out. Good job. Go back. Go down and then up. So we'll touch the earth and touch the sky. Sumo style. So I want those legs back out apart. Touch the sky, touch the earth, touch the sky. Get them out. Touch, one. Touch, two. Touch down, three. Touch down, four. Touch down, five. Touch down, six. Touch down, 7. Touchdown. 8. 2 more. Touchdown. 9. Last one. 10. Those legs in. Weights down. At the side, bring it in. Knees use support. Out, bring it in. Got it? 8, 1 side. Breathe. Out in 1. Out 2. Out 3. Out 4. Out 5. Out 6. Out 7. Last one, 8. I think it went out too far. Other side, out and in for 8. Out in 1, out in 2, out in 3, out in 4, out in 5, out in 6, out in 7. Last one, 8. A little ballet in for fun. Choose your plie style. Plie position 1. Plie position 2. You make these pulses because of the music. You want weights? Get them. Do 20. And hold for 20 or as long as you can. So choose that position wisely. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 20. Good job. Shake them out. Weights down. Oh, time's almost up. The whole set left. We'll have to cool down. People here are very upset. So, and here comes Shake Your Booty. Catch your breath. We'll cool down those legs. They're hot now. So, this is my favorite song. Play with me, you play with fire. Well, you reach up and stretch to the ceiling tile. Bring those arms down to your side. Shoulders rock back. Bring them in. Breath in. Breath out. Slow knee up. Knee up. Leg out front. Halfway down and hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And switch. Other toe up. Halfway down. Stretch towards it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull up. Side lunge. Hold it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Up and over. Hold it here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull up. Pull that back. Just gently down towards the floor. Slowly pull yourself up. Take a little torso roll around. Bring it back in. Pull up and in. Pull out the back slowly. One more each side. Breathe in and exhale. Side stretch here. Pull over to here. One more each side. Breathe in and exhale. One more shoulder roll back. Breathe it in. We're done. Lake's on fire.